Here we have the alternating dumbbell bench press with neutral grip. So you're gonna start with the weight on your thighs. Use your thighs to drive that weight up. From there, we're gonna lock ourselves in, push our heels into the ground, core's engaged. Now from here, as we lower, we're gonna pull that shoulder blade back and really focusing on keeping that opposite arm pushing through the ceiling the whole time. Just float up.